I still remember that job because it was only like 2 days ago. That job was really, yeah. That job was stupid.
Yeah, newspaper reader. Yeah, that's right. I name called you. Get triggered.
You know, I don't even care. But what was that noise?
Hey, you. Are you Plasma P?
Yeah.
Plasma P. Great. We're here to give you universal powers.
Oh yeah, I heard about this. Woo! Oopsies.
Whoa!
Oh, he's so excited. He pooped. So excited.
Watch it! Don't just stand there.
I'm just so excited. I'm so excited.
No, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you.
When I get super excited, I just start to shoot things.
This might hurt a little bit, okay, actually?
Wait, I need to get ready.
You can kill my friends. Kill my friends. Kill all these guys.
Okay.
Boss, I didn't hear about plants being here. I gotta use my super futuristic gun.
Okay, this might hurt.
Why are you hurting me?
Wait, he's at my house.
Sorry, I thought you were a weed.
Seriously? I'm blue! That doesn't hurt
okay,
me.
I'm gonna do this away from you, so you won't. This will still work.
I got it.
Howdy, folks. Hagenza. Nahu, Mac. And Presto.
Seriously? I was about to do it. I get
that. Where's the world?
Enjoy your universal powers for life, Plasma P.
Yeah, I have no idea what this does, but okay.
You'll find out. Let's go, computer scientist.
I'm in cringe mode.
But again, that job, seriously. I didn't like that job. Like, I like the pay. It was $1 million, but still.
Why do you guys like to eat things? Ow!
Let's get
out of here. The scientist killed me.
Oh, yay, Cyclone.
Go away.
Hey! Oh, hi.
I remember the
guess what I have?
Infinite universal powers?
How did you guess? Right, how did you guess
right?
I
watched the whole thing. I just watched the whole thing. Don't judge.
We know everything.
Hashtag stalker.
Oh, thank you.
We need to get rid of that corn. He's kind of creepy.
Hey, he was a spirit guy. I don't know what plant he was at first, but now he's a commander corn.
Yeah, I got it for Christmas.
He was a dead whatever. I think it was a dead toxic chomp or a dead chomp or whatever.
Dude,
it was.
They all know. I've been watching the TV.
Wait, was it a dead weed or whatever it was?
No, I have no idea.
I think it was one of the toxic chomp or chomp that died. Because I think that's what, I think it said in the newspapers that pea shooter was being watched by a spirit of a chomper.
How is Crazy Dave over here and then in there at the same time?
Oh, they're different robots. They're both Dave bots, but one of them is Dave bot 3000, one of them is Dave bot 3000.1, I think.
3000.1.
Yeah. Why isn't it 4.0? Well, Plasma P, you need to find out about the universal powers.
I have a great idea. It's computer.
Whoa, what's this?
Since I'm a super VIP, I can do this.
What is an infinity time?
Oh, I think I went there like 1,000 times, but
oh,
it was cool.
What are we doing?
I'm looking on the computer about the...
That's not gonna work. We need someone to actually tell you.
Wait,
Internet!
No!
Not the internet. The internet is horrible.
It's not gonna tell you anything. Like a real person.
Talk to my crowd, shall you?
Yeah, okay. Wait, which crowd?
Okay. And me and King of Plants are the perfect people to talk to.
Let's go. Sit in there. Go down. Go back down in the room. No, not you either.
Go back down.
You do. You're too cool.
Go back down.
Let's go.
Who's an annoying dog?
I have no idea.
Who said annoying dog?
It must be annoying.
Yeah, who's annoying dog?
Yeah.
Is it a dog that's annoying?
You just triggered Toby for I'm Toby Plant from Under Plants.
Seriously? That game,
that game is rigged.
I don't even like that game. It's the worst game ever. I'm joking, I like it. Ah! I fell.
What? This list doesn't even mention my name.
Who's that rose? Who's this fire rose?
We're here to talk to
all my other teammates. Oh, it does.
Hi.
Mention my name.
I got some powers about the universe or whatever.
I'm a great leaf agent.
Oh, good.
Look at my can butt.
Who's down there?
Oh, it's my friend. He's a spirit. But he got a new body though. He got a new body for Christmas.
I'm a commander now. I'm now a commander. Of the LEA.
You look like a corporal, but okay. So we're here to tell you about the infinite power that you can see.
This is how I got
to. Your friend seems like he's on something.
I don't know.
No, I'm not on anything.
Anyways, begin, Mr. Corn.
Yes?
Begin this thing.
You should go first.
Well, you go first. That's how it works.
Okay, who's it gonna be? You?
Okay, fine.
I might bring a zombie in here, so I can stop.
Okay, so about your universal powers, you need to know responsibilities about them, and you need to know how to use them, and if you don't use them correctly, it could make a small black hole. Your turn.
Yeah, and it could kill, it could slightly kill everyone in the universe.
Okay.
So, the first thing that you need to know is that you not use them randomly. Like, just so you can, I want to do this, so you just use it. Because that's when it comes to the black holes. If you use it too often, then you can make a black hole.
Pretty much.
Next responsible, Mr. Corn. Tell them about the abilities with it.
The abilities, you could be the strongest person you ever wanted to be, you could grant any wish, and you could get yourself anything. Your turn.
Yeah, but don't use it too often.
Yeah. That's on the block.
Yeah, great power for the great responsibility.
Basically what you're saying. I believe anything that my friends say to believe. I'm joking.
Well, yeah.
I believe in fairies.
Well, let's go, Mr. Corn.
Oh, wait, okay. I don't know how to use the... Oh. I don't know. How do I do it?
And
maybe... something. I don't know how to use. I don't know what. I don't know why. I got to do this, and I don't know how I could do this. Wait, I said how. What?
Oh,
Captain Dead Mustache? Or is that Golden Dead Beard?
It's me, Golden.
No, Golden Dead Mustache.
Yeah.
Wait. One sec. Let me just get these guys out of the way. Okay, anyways.
These guys, so the zombies will
I heard you learned how to use the power, correct?
Yep.
He ran.
How about let's try one thing out? I know not to use it too often, but let's try one out. One thing. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. The little friends are attacking me like crazy. Yeah, anyways, should we go somewhere and talk?
Ugh! I'm coming!
Oh no!
Ugh.
He's dead!
No, he's not dead.
He's not dead. He's just backwards.
Oh, hi, computer.
Sorry.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay.
Sorry.
So, what do you want? What's something you really want that you don't have?
I want a million. I don't know.
What do you want? What would you want for Christmas?
Christmas is only passed, but I don't know.
Yeah, but if it was Christmas.
Christmas is passed.
I know, but if it was Christmas tomorrow, what would you really want for Christmas?
I would really want... I want...
Wait, what? Why'd you kill him, computer scientist?
Sorry. Have it.
Man, your friends are so annoying. Let's go talk somewhere
else. I want a new TV bomb. I want a sombrero bean bomb, but not an evil one. Not an evil one.
Okay,
a normal one.
Okay, no, that's normal. Okay. So the way you do it is, that's me.
I know. I'm sorry.
Let me try to attack it. Don't get him. Don't kill him. No, wait! No, I stop fighting!
What? I'm not fighting.
No, I'm talking to Life of
I'm dying by a talk from here. Thank you.
Oh my god, I need it. So what you want to do, Plasma P, is believe.
Okay,
I believe.
I gotta kill this computer scientist. I believe. I'm gonna kill this.
Wait,
computer scientist.
Plasma P, over here.
What? Hey, stop! I'm trying to.
Believe.
No, I died.
No, you can't save me. You can't. Plasma P, you're
coming. Still.
No, don't revive me. Don't. It's okay. We're Plasma P.
What?
Just you need to believe, and you can believe in anything. Anything is possible in this world.
Oh no. He's dead. He's not just fake, but he's dead.
What'd you do to him?
I didn't do anything. He somehow got killed.
How dare you?
I'll revive that guy.
I'm so sorry. I didn't even do anything. Why?
What's going on here?
This computer scientist thinks that I killed Golden Dead Mustache.
That name never gets old.
I know. But I didn't. I did not kill him. He somehow died. I don't know how he died yet.
Well, we gotta be careful because he might be trying to kill us now. He might be after us now.
Oh, poop.
Let's go.
Wait a second. I believe hard enough. I'm gonna go check in the booth. I got a propane bomb. It works. What's this? Oh, I don't want that. Yeah, I got some propane bomb. It's not an evil one.
Good job. Yeah, just as golden dead mustache would say. I've actually never really met him, so I don't really know what he would say, but you know, you get the idea.
No, I don't. Well, I'm gonna go play my plant station.
Alright, you can do that.
Frog, what would Captain Dead Mustache say?
You are Captain Dead Mustache.
Yeah. What would I say about what? What would Captain Dead Mustache say about
that? That's the only good thing about being a zombie. I can actually resurrect myself.
Yeah, me too. I can resurrect.
I gotta go find that plasma piece.
Bang, bang. Oh, bang. Bang, I said. Bang.
Pew, pew,
bang.
Pew, 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 pew. I love this game. It's called Plants is...
Hey, who are you? Hey, mister, who are you?
My name
Help
is...
Help me.
My game is... I love this game. It's called Plants... It... Plants...
Whoa, who are you?
Yeah, it's just called Plants.
Who are you? Well, you look like me.
You don't have my beard, though. Okay. Who are you?
Well, let me tell you. I'm you in about 2 years.
2 years? Oh, God, I look terrible in 2 years.
Yeah, you might get a steering wheel through the skull, but...
Oh, dear.
Wait, can I see? I'm gonna say. Who?
Wait,
I'm
two
looking for
Benjamin.
Remember that time when... 2 years ago for you, and when I died, but... Remember 2 years ago? For you, at least, when we died? When we died? Remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we came back, and then we met our future self?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, what's going on right now? It's a giant torchwood!
Hey! Look what I got! I got this one!
Hey, Steve! Or, hang on. What's that name? When you get older, you start to forget.
I've already forgotten.
Well, I'm looking for vengeance for Plasma Pete. In about 2 years, he's gonna try to defeat your whole family, so I need to kill him.
He's gonna kill my whole family?
No, I would never do that. I heard this right now, so now I'm...
Is this him?
I think.
Well, even if you just said that, I'm not gonna do it now since you just said that. Bye bye.
Too bad.
Plants grow back.
I'm gonna go head off right now.
Okay.
I have nothing to do with this plasma piece.
Well, you better, because in about 3 seconds, he's gonna probably try to murder you.
No, I'm not.
Run! I gotta go hide.
You turned into my friend. I'm not going to kill you.
I'm just gonna go hide here.
I'm gonna stay safe in my base.
I'm gonna... You know what? Stop. Haha.
You're gonna die now. You're gonna die.
The Unicorn Defender! I'm to the rescue!
Unicorn Defender, to the rescue!
I will raise the flag if you guys don't. If you guys fight, well, if I will start.